Hey guys, in this new video, we're going to take a look at a new variable, the variable of entropy. And we're going to see how does entropy relate to the spontaneity of a chemical reaction. Now, what we're going to say here is we're going to say that the second law of thermodynamics states that molecular systems tend to move spontaneously to a state of maximum disorder or randomness. Now, what does this mean? This means that the universe does not want to get ordered, doesn't want to come together in a nice little package. The universe naturally wants to go into a chaotic mode. Everything is spinning out of control. Everything is breaking down, becoming less ordered. This is the natural process of our universe. So simply put, the second law says that the universe is going to shit. Okay, so just think of it like that. The universe is getting crappier by the day. This is the natural state of the universe. This is all the second law of thermodynamics is saying. Now, on the opposite end of this, the third law of thermodynamics says that at absolute zero is zero Kelvin. At absolute zero, the entropy of all objects is equal to zero. So basically, everything is always going to be in disorder, always trying to get more and more disordered, unless it's at zero Kelvin. At zero Kelvin, entropy or chaos will stop. And remember, this is the third law of thermodynamics. So it goes against the second law of thermodynamics. Now, we're going to say that again, entropy is chaos, disorder, randomness, shittiness, whatever you want to say it's called. And the variable we use for entropy is S.